Welcome back to Dr.Vet Global channel, come to the livestock world. The phenomenon of hemorrhoids is one of the common ones that occurs in chickens during the egg-laying stage, affecting the chicken's health and egg production. This is a phenomenon in which the last part of the chicken's reproductive system is temporarily protruded out of the anus to push the eggs out and does not return to normal. Today, Dr.Vet will go with you to learn about the phenomenon of hemorrhoids in layer chicken, causes and ways to prevent it. We would like invite everyone to follow along. Dr.Vet Come to the Livestock World has compiled some causes of this phenomenon and how to prevent them as follows. 1. Because the hens are in their peak laying period and the egg size is too large. When the size of the egg is too large, such as a double yolk egg, it will cause the chicken's anal muscles to relax and weaken. Or because the chicken has a large weight, too much fat accumulates around the reproductive organs, which will lead to this phenomenon. Regarding this cause, people need to prevent it by feed the chicken's food with a balanced diet suitable for each stage of the chicken, as shown in the table below. If a flock of chickens lays eggs with 2 yolks at a rate of 1 egg with 2 yolks per 25 laying hens, or a rate of more than 4%, farmers can reduce the chicken's food intake. At the same time, people need to use animal feed suitable for colored chickens, domestic chickens, and free-range chickens. 2. Due to inappropriate care and nutrition, unbalanced nutritional diets, chicken food lacks trace minerals and vitamins. In the early stages of egg laying, farmers should supplement products containing vitamin A, D, E, so that chickens can complete their reproductive organs and have a healthy reproductive system. Do not add too many supplements for eggs during this period to stimulate large egg laying, which will easily lead to the phenomenon of chickens being exposed. People can consider Vital 86 Oral or Vital 140 Oral from Interchemie Netherlands or a D3EWS from VB Pharma Company to use for their chickens. When entering the peak egg exploitation period, farmers should supplement egg supplements to improve egg quality and prolong peak time. Products that people can use are Nemovit WS from Interchemie Netherlands or Oxivit WS from VB Pharma Company. These are 2 products with special formulas that not only contain antibiotics to help prevent diseases in the reproductive tract, such as salpingitis and fallopian tube inflammation, but also contain nutrients that help the eggs grow larger and the chickens lay more. In addition, people should consider some products that help maintain the peak laying state of chickens, such as Intravit Oral or Intravit AWS from Interchemie Netherlands. For egg laying chickens, the lack of trace minerals, especially calcium and phosphorus in the diet, will cause chickens to have eggshell problems, such as thin-shelled eggs and premature eggs. Muscle dysfunction causes hemorrhoids. If it is due to this reason, people should give their chickens one of the following products to supplement the chickens with essential minerals. 1. Calcimin Oral, Interchemie Netherlands. 2. Cansabone, VB Pharma Corporation. 3. Canfolis, Saumai Corporation. Along with that, people should apply Saumai Company's Hasbro Digestive Enzyme product to supplement live probiotics to help increase digestion and reduce diarrhea for chickens. 3. Because inflammation and prolapse of the fallopian tubes cause irritation and tension in the anal muscles, leading to the phenomenon of hemorrhoids. In this case, people should be treated with antibiotics, Limoxin WS or Nemovit WS from Interchemie Netherlands. 4. Overextending light intensity. When the light intensity is too high, the chickens will become more aggressive. The chickens will look more and be attracted to the oviducts that come out when they lay eggs, so they peck and bite each other more frequently. If this is the cause, people need to pay attention to prevent it by only stimulate pullets with light when they have reached body weight and laying age. This age can vary between chicken breeds, but is usually around 17 to 18 weeks of age. People do not use high light intensity when raising egg-laying chickens, because chickens are very sensitive to light. If the light intensity is strong, it will make them easily agitated. About preventions. With chickens suffering from hemorrhoids, people can handle them as follows. Wash the protruding part with warm water and antiseptic solution. People's hands must be disinfected before performing the procedure. Then be persistent and gently use hands to push the chicken's protruding organ inside. Then use the antibiotic Limoxin WS from Interchemie Netherlands to treat the chickens. In addition, add GAKC and Kinfolis products of Salmite Company to mix into chicken feed. Thus, Dr.Vet has just shared with livestock farmers about the phenomenon of laying hens being exposed, the causes and how to prevent this phenomenon in livestock farming. We hope the above information provides useful reference data sources for you. Wishing you successful farming. Goodbye and see you again.